the four walls of my room seem more confining. Day after day I play the never-ending game called pretending that there's nothing going wrong.